At Tech Buffalo, we like to say that we support K to great. Tech Buffalo's mission is to create a sustainable, accessible, and inclusive tech workforce here in Western New York.
I think that cities like Buffalo are in a race for relevance, and that relevance is mostly about talent. Being a place that can attract and grow the kind of talent that is going to create the opportunities of the future. I think Tech Buffalo is essentially the glue for the entire spectrum of the talent that we're going to need, from young children to those that are beginning careers or even those that are mid or nearing full career. And Family Code Night is probably one of the greatest examples of the work that we do along the whole spectrum.
Hello, good evening, everyone.
Through Family Code Night, we wanted to make sure to create a learning opportunity for both the adults and the youth. Not only do we have something for the kids, which of course is that Minecraft gaming piece, we also would invite tech trainers to come and talk to the adults in the room so they're able to hear about the different opportunities that they have opened to them as well.
For a lot of our families, this isn't something that they're familiar with. And like in this educational ninjutsu way, learning something that like may be a future life skill for them. So as an educator, I'm getting to like be proud of these kids for learning these out of the box ways of thinking and puzzle making. And to them, they can do it all day because it's Minecraft.
This is her thing.
That curiosity is like the seedling to what can grow into this giant tree of knowledge and insight and like finding out what they want to do later in life, which most likely will be in the tech world.
My hope is that 10 years from now, many of the engineers that are building great things can trace their spark, the technology, back to Family Code Night.
Without being a TechSpark Fellow through Microsoft, we likely would not have the Family Code Night program. And now with the support of the 43 North Foundation, we are able to see that grow even more.
A lot of times you think like, oh, little old Buffalo, like you guys even know who we are? So to have a company this big, put so much effort and resources into something, it makes a difference.